And now today, as you can see in our Spider-Man Miles Morales video. So yeah, today we're gonna try and get loads of activity tokens and try and purchase all the suit mods today, probably. See, we'll try to purchase as many suit mods as possible. So that's what we're gonna be working on. So the first activity we're gonna do is this. We're not gonna help out with Finn until we've done all these activities, because as I said, we're gonna try and get all the suit mods. And in this episode, we're trying to get this. First we're gonna get that, then we're gonna get that, then that, then that, then that. So yeah, and gadgets we'll probably do next episode. Okay, so it's up here. It's just giving me some tech parts. So I'm doing it. DXP. I'm hoping we won't need to do the whole story unless we have to. Hoping we don't, and we'll. Okay, that is way above the speed limit. Won't the ice fall in the street though?
Nice to meet you. This is why P gave me a C in Quibi. This is oddly satisfying.
Man, you kidding. Those icicles are bigger than you.
Almost done the icing.
Did he just say the icicles were bigger than me? Rude.
Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but what was that?
Sweet.
Now to find a good spot to study the cranes from. Okay. Need to swing it back away from the street. Oh no, 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 no! Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. Train's not stopping. Track clear. Need a jump.
Ooh. Nearly the end.
Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But Okay, that's enough ice cream for today.
Woo! Now can I get a suit mod? I can upgrade one of my gadgets. Ice to meet you.
Someone lost their car. My car.
Oh yeah, this was the one I was gonna do. No, my combo is gone. How many enemies are still? Okay, I got 10 times combo, now time. At least now I can purchase that. Oh no, not yet.
Be more so next time.
Now I can purchase it. Last suit mod here. There we go. 18 suit mods. Okay. Once we've done all the activities, I feel like we probably will be able to get loads of activities. But the thing with Finn is that there's other things like holodrone. No matter what, we are doing all of the suit mods in this video. How many suit mods do we need? Check. We need 4. Okay, maybe not do it an episode, but we should be able to. Some for 12. Get that. Maybe we can, but maybe we can't. We'll see how many. If we don't get it done in this one, we're gonna get it done next one. 100%. Because we might not have enough time for this episode. So yeah, this episode is probably just gonna be FNSM app.
Hey man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. We got gone in 12 hours. And all I wanted
the
to
masks.
Do
I can make that happen.
The beep boop unlock thing.
Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car.
So it's
stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? It's cold, man. Literally and figuratively.
Oh, traversal challenge. I'll come back to that. How's the reason? Oh, there it is.
Oh man, this place reeks of chop shop. Car's definitely here.
Is he safe? He's danger.
You stole an EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool.
No. What? Yeah. I've only got 3 to do, and now, oh yeah, there's a traversal gun. I'll go and do that. Yeah? Okay. So I don't think we're gonna get all of them done in this episode.
Are we back to Spider-Man?
Mm-hmm.
Or the Avengers?
Good. Okay. Couldn't figure out a bit. I'm not great at traversal. Point launch. FNSM map is the best way to get activity tokens. So I promise to you we will be getting all of these in the next episode.
Come on, we're about to get help.
Okay, bye.